the Hudson River.
All right, let's look at your gear.
Thank you.
dead.
Checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes' time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, The hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our Ray that will accomplish this. At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these. Some say that the strategic importance of aircraft carriers will be reduced by the completion of Ray. The opposition from the Navy is an undeniable fact. There is a lot of pressure from Navy brass, especially those with submarine and air background. Not to mention interference from a major player. But this project is vital to the Marine Corps. The enemy is sometimes closer to home than you think, gentlemen. Always bear that in mind. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up. This weapon will render all other Metal Gears obsolete. Nations building up their own Metal Gear force will think twice about their nuclear strategy in the light of the military dominance spelled out by Ray. The shift in the balance of power will mean a new world order, and we, the Marine Corps, will play a central role in its military affairs. Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire of nuclear.
Thank you. What about... He's remaining.
Gladi.
There's no need to think about. I know.
Let's see.
Beep, 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 beep.
Colonel. there.
Thank you.
Good work.
Why did they?
Good morning.
raised. You are cleared to enter.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
King! Fatman is...
Thank you.
Freeze!
Thank you. Right. Answer me. Raiden!
Colonel, I... let you go out in style!
In my pants.
We start living.
Thank you.
Do you...
The Patriots. I wish... That's right.
I thought...
That's... It is a... This is car...
I took these photos 2 years.
How did you...
Forget.
Right.
Colonel.
Leave me.
Put your ear. Let me get that noisy.
Thank you.
trees.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Open your eyes. Emma! Emma!
Jack?
It's been a while, hasn't it, Jack the Ripper?
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Raiden.
Move the right stick up and down to make...
Thank you.
Get out!
Thank you. Thank you.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it, and now you've been led back to war by something less than real.
Respond! Right? Raiden!
Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from. They were... No.
AIM. Solidus. Right.
Thank you.
There's no such thing in the world.
Do you remember this place?
Of course. This is where we first met. I remember now. Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
I think I found something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA. It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry. Sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears only.
Thank you. from you to me. I fall to my knees, I cry and I cry. Love, do not pass me by. Happy ever after, please stay for a while. Make time refuse to fly. I can't say goodbye to yesterday, my friend, 'cause I know how good it has been. Inner peace, not war, and dreams that I let slip away. I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday.
Life isn't just about passing on your genes. We can leave behind much more than just DNA. Through speech, music...
Snake, you there? It's me. I've finished going over that disc.
Did you find the Patriots list?
Of course. It contains the personal data of 12 people. There was a name on it. Snake, it was one of our biggest contributors.
What's going on around here?
I don't...